Security is expecting exterminators at the back entrance. Sometimes you just gotta fall back on the hits. I ever tell you about the time we pulled something similar to take down a jewel store and, no, should probably shut up about that one. Or save it for the book I write when I retire again. Just act like you like killing things and you'll be good.
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will
show you. Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security. Okay, now go through the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office. No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free rein of most of the staff lobby, office, and hotel. The vault? Not so much.
Hey, bug guys, up this way. They're thick as
Just like we planned, ignore the bugs and get to the cargo elevator. This is a little something I cooked up especially for you. It'll spoof fingerprint recognition based on an arrangement of partial data. No need for skin grafts or severed hands. Just select the partial print tiles and move them to match the fingerprint on screen. Once you've made your choice, run the simulation and see how it stacks up. You'll get a few failed attempts before the scanner realizes what we're doing. Take too many bites at the cherry, or take too long to get through the door once it's open, the alarm goes off and our day gets a lot worse. is as far as those disguises will get you. Make sure you're not seen and get to the man trap.
Can't be here.
Keep going. Well, they know you're not pest control. Guard exterminating's your only option now. Well, we needed to get your gear past security by smuggling it in via the laundry chute. Go to the laundry room first.
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security. Okay, now go through the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office. No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free reign of most of the staff lobby, office, and hotel. The vault? Not so much.
Hey, bug guys, up this...
Alright, this is a little something I cooked up especially for you. It'll spoof fingerprint recognition based on an arrangement of partial data. No need for skin grafts or severed hands. Just select the partial print tiles and move them to match the fingerprint on screen. Once you've made your choice, run the simulation and see how it stacks up. You'll get a few failed attempts before the scanner realizes what we're doing. Take too many bites at the cherry, or take too long to get through the door once it's open, the alarm goes off and our day gets a lot worse. Going your own way, are you? Let's see if it works. Well, this is as far as those disguises will get you. Make sure you're not seen and get to the man trap. Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. Okay, we made it here. Get out your equipment and get into the vault. Rock gold! Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. If you're making good time in there, try getting into some of the lockboxes. So simple, a bonobo could use it. You're gonna see a pattern of dots on the grid. Memorize it, then enter it identically on the next screen. Screw up the positioning too many times or run out of time, and you might as well text their security team to let them know you're coming. Thank you. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. Now stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here.
All right.
What you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. right, now stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here. I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. Chatter. Now stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here.
All right.
Now stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here. I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. They're closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead, or this whole thing goes south. Now, we got your weapons in through the laundry chute. It's, you guessed it, in the laundry room. We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
You can't beat me!
Play with me!